So we should all know Training Island from Wild Hills Islands. But I have a theory on this little barn. Let's start. Now, it's only a little barn, but we all should know that Blaze is in here, an infernal horse that we all think we can't catch. Yet. Blaze is an infernal horse, so you can only get it from a volcano. But Fudge, right next to Blaze, can be caught. So what if Blaze, in the future, can be caught? What do you guys think of this theory that is it for today?